Hello guys, welcome back. So in this video, I'm going to fight against this boss monster. Okay, so far most people say this is the super boss in the Romancing Saga Minstrel Song. Okay, before I'm going to fight him, I'm going to show you my gears. Okay, so this is all of my gears here, my equipment, the weapons that I'm using, the armors, Earthen Guard, Fairy's Crown, Blue Elf, Seagull's Bracers. Okay, the long boots last time I upgrade with the Fairy. You can check my the resistant debuff ya. Paralysis, Hydrology. Okay. Okay, and then next is Sieve. Okay. Also, I want to show you the power for the rapier plus 3. This one. I prepare the Axe of Kings just to maybe just in case I need this one, yeah. And then the armors, a mirror shield. Okay, Macross is gazes. Okay, so for this one, the fashionable helm, I upgrade temple with the stonefish scales, which she got the Macross is hydrology. It also helps here to fight this jewel beast. Okay, I'm using field plate and the glove steals. This one, Mathis Manifold. Long boots, amethyst, nullifies demonology, and also the black diamond nullifies cosmology. And then for Jamil, maybe I'm going to show you the this one, yeah. Rapier plus 2. Serpent brand is the sword from Storm. And then for the armors, I'm using this one, Rondage, and fashionable helm using stonefish scales with temple tier, and then Macross got hydrology. And then okay, for the conqueror gloves, I temper with the meteoric iron. I was thinking about maybe for this one he can resist the paralysis, maybe. That's what I think. I hope it can. Okay, this is the defense that I got, yeah, once I upgrade it. Long boots, lay, guardian's ring. Okay, and then for Miriam, not really much, yeah. Okay, by the way, I think I'm going to this is a pole arm. Okay, sadly I don't bring the pole arm. Okay, I'm going to move it for her. I think I'm maybe feather spear, aerological. Okay, donkey bond then. I'm going to change with Yukom's Trident. Okay lah, yeah. The reason why is because I want to use the hydrological spells, yeah. Let's see later, can I use it or not. Wow, it's really really heavy, yeah. Yukom Strident, it became 83. Okay, for temporary I will make it like this, yeah. Okay, the armor, Earthen Guard for her, yeah, Miriam. Fashionable helm. Fashionable helm. Okay, stonefish scales again, ideology, blackstone mail, petrification, conqueror gloves, metal grips, Okay, empty. I didn't upgrade with anything. Okay, I equip with fish hook. Yeah, maybe I can resist the paralysis, and then ring of protection. Okay, Miriam. I'm going to focus her for healing. Yeah, so putting the Yukon Strident to heal. And so Cyclone Club is to hit the enemy if it's if she's free to use it, and then Hulk. Okay, Grand Princess Feather Spear. Okay, right now my main Hulk is the bow user, and then the armor. This is it. Bondage. Silver mask, field plate, conqueror gloves. Okay, I didn't upgrade so much here because I already have this one ruby to nullify hydrology, which is I don't upgrade the armors. Okay, as usual, that I prepare a lot of revive skill, yeah, for my characters. Okay, so I prepare this one revive, and I upgrade the pyrology to level 3, then also Sif pyrology to level 3, Jamil no, and also Miriam as well revive, yeah, this one pyrology level 3. Last time I upgrade her to be to have this one, yeah, healing water, blah blah blah, and then for Hulk as well. Okay, right now I don't have much jewel, so the pyrology is still level 2, which is it's okay then, still okay to use. Okay, let me save the game because I'm going to fight the jewel beast. Okay, now let's go. Hopefully I can win, yeah. Okay, I guess I'm going to make it a speed one, yeah. Okay, first I'm going to put revive for all the units. Revive. Okay, only Jamil will hit the enemy, and then put also revive to Jamil, Hulk as well, to Miriam. Oh, gak ada paralysis. Ah, that's bad, yeah. I hope I can give revive to Jamil. Okay, succeed. Jewel Blaster. Okay, this mostly this skill will kill all of my teams. Okay, I'm going to put it again the revive. Oh, okay. Let's hit this enemy. ID break. I forgot to hit with ID break. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, let's focus on hitting with the Fog Seasons and then Blitz. We 5 poke here. Also hit using ID Blade again. Ah, paralysis. Okay, so it doesn't work here, even though I upgrade with Meteoric Iron, still it still got any of the paralysis. Okay, so everybody are covered with the revive, so right now I'm going to focus on hitting the enemy. Yeah, Blitz, Four Seasons. Oh, it's expensive here. Yeah? I still need to use the Holy Water, which consumes the LP, but no, yeah. Okay, maybe I'm going to put the Song of Swords Shield Eye on it. I'm afraid that the Song of Swords will remove the revive buff. Okay, in that case, I will try to hit with Nutcracker. And then let's try on. Okay, for Hulky. Just let's see, is it gonna be removed or not here? Oh nice, 4 seasons. Oh, 4000.
I blew it.
Okay, still okay. Yeah? I think I'm going to apply for that one. Oh wait, sorry. Albert will revive Jamil because Albert has a 7 plus BP. And then Miriam will use the Song of Souls. Okay, let's try it with the martial arts, just punch, maybe to spark attach. Boom! Oh no. Okay, revive again, save. Then let's use 4 seasons, Blitz. Miriam will be using. Okay, hit with the Nutcracker again. Oh, or not then. She need to. I need to check on the BP, yeah? Never let it goes to beyond. Never let it goes below 5 BP. Just keep her BP at 10, cause I'm going to use revive on her. And then let's use the multi shots. Okay, that's good. $1,500. Missed. That's really nice. Okay, now let's go for Blitz. Okay, cut timber. Blitz again, and then Nutcracker again. I'm going to use multi shots here. Jewel Blaster. Okay, put revive again. Put revive. And Jamie will continue to attack. And also put revive. Put revive. Sorry. I've got Sif already. Sif, Jamil, Miriam for Jamil, and Hope for Miriam. Okay. The last one for Hoki. Okay, let's continue to hit. Positions. Jamil with attack with Blitz. And then Nutcracker. Okay, let's shoot with the instant shot, yeah. Okay, now let's hit again. Cut Timber, Blitz, and she will kill Jamil. Okay, I guess I'm going to use a punch to spark attach.
Ready? Follow my attack.
Oh, nice. Jackhammer, what's that? Oh, nice. Now he died. Okay, win, guys. Seems like this is the ultimate Jewel Beast, yeah. B Jewel Twing, I got 100 jewels. Okay, let me check the items. Okay, so this is the Beast Jewel Ring, strong against fire, cold, electric, energy attacks. Okay, finish. I'm going to save on this location. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe this channel to get more interesting videos. And see you next time. Bye bye, guys.